put them back.
I promise.
Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, was it?
Right. I mean, 59.
Or no, it was sometime when Aunt Lori and Justin.
Oh, actually, we had a little bit of yelling about the name.
Yeah, it was. And then he said.
Oh, he said that to you.
It's terrible.
Mine had guacamole.
Okay. Go for it.
Who said I love you first?
Yes,
James.
Yeah,
I got the right.
Nice.
Who is it, James?
Is James?
James? Who thinks that they are the funny one?
James.
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 Yes.
James.
Oh, really?
Okay. Who is the better cook?
Oh, James.
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 I know. I think all of them are pretty much James.
No, there's a couple coming up. There's a couple coming up. It's just James.
Yeah,
that's fun.
Who is more romantic?
Abby.
Abby, for sure.
James. She said both of us.
Oh!
Wait, I didn't know you put that wrong.
You couldn't. That was just my answer.
So yeah, then we all got
it. So I didn't
answer
it. We all get
it.
Okay.
Who initiated the first kiss?
Abby.
Abby.
Abby, James.
Abby is not that patient.
Well, I don't think
she's
that patient.
We're
not
patient.
We're
spoken
like a true
people.
Sister.
I'm really
patient.
Patient.
We're not patient people
In
our family.
Okay.
Who is the more
patient
person?
James.
Abby.
James.
The messy one?
Abby.
I'm the one that's winning in this relationship.
James actually can sing okay. I can't at all.
I'm like, I can't
pick up. He knows, like, no.
don't.
He knows. He knows. You're laughing. Like,
his mom made him.
His mom forced him to.
Sarah's always like, James, you can't sing with me. You're bad. And he's like, what?
Yeah, well, she's actually Sarah herself, but James, she said, Abby's the better singer. James is actually, but she can dream.
The answer is James.
Yeah. Okay. Who is the more competitive one?
James.
Yeah,
I was really surprised by that one.
Yeah, I'd be the sister.
Yeah. I need to
Yep.
Firstborn.
Who is the better driver?
Abby.
I said James.
James is a better driver.
Yeah.
Technically.
I just turned my bike on and I don't know.
It's fine for Ian and me too.
It's fine.
Who is the more organized one?
James.
Yeah. James.
Yeah. I mean, messy.
Yeah. Who has a better sense of direction?
Abby.
James.
I
am. Oh, nice.
Wait, he's a sailor.
He has to know where the emergency exits are on every plane in case of an emergency.
He has a good sense of direction, but mine is better.
Oh, good.
Okay, so the answer is Abby.
Right.
Yeah. For you.
Answer is Abby.
Always does the laundry.
That's me.
Abby.
James.
Abby.
Oh, Abby.
Another one wrong.
To hang up his socks.
He says.
We mostly do our own, but yeah. I throw his stuff in my laundry more than
we'll
do
it
for me.
And you do hang up socks all over your apartment, right?
Yeah.
They're everywhere.
God bless you. Because
they're wool.
And you can't put smart wool in the dryer.
No, you can't. They don't
wash out.
Oh, he's probably the world's largest.
He is way up there.
Me and Alex talked about wool for like an hour and a half.
It's his favorite.
Months.
What?
You with a surprise for
I
screwed up and I said, hey, Abby.
I'm terrible with secrets.
Can I tell you your ring?
I mean, if it's really important, I obviously won't tell you.
Yeah, show me your ring, too.
Yeah, I know. He knows.
I'm so excited to have you all here, and it's so nice to see everybody and feel all this love, so it's good. I'm gonna cry.
Oh, then.
That's your.
Especially for both of you.
Aunt Bev and Cousin Cindy.
Yay.
Thank you.
The money, my body, one bottle of wine.
And I will savor that bottle of wine for a long time. Thank you.
Can I have my invitation back? It's stuck in my purse.
Well, thank you everyone, and thanks Yay. For making me cry. Joyful tears.
Okay, what's well, got left? Here's Abby and James. And I have, well, we have left. Abby. Here, mine's up. It'll fill in there. Here's James and Abby.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Yay,
Abby. Okay, the dessert table is open. It's been open.